for A and A for B, you know? Oh well. Oh, let's switch to chat. There we go. Alright. Let's play it. I found a like little indie game. Sheepy, Short Adventure. Found a free indie game. Might not be free for longer. If this is a good game. It looks like a good game. Graphics are like amazing right now. Sounds are cool. I really hope this picks up. You know? Really hope it picks up. Ooh. Ooh? This is cool. Music build up. Oh. 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 Rare. Epic. Legendary. Uncommon. Epic. Ooh. What is it? What is it? What could it be? What could it possibly be? It's a little robot, dude. Probably. Maybe. Is it the dude there? Oh! Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh. Oh my god. Oh, did I already? Okay. I didn't realize I was just that epic. I didn't realize that I could, that I could go that way. I can wall jump. Wait. Oh, the ledge grabs. Okay. This seems like a fun game already. Anyway, little Easter egg, I guess. Oh, look at me, I'm so cute. Oh my god. Grand piano. Look at me. I'm so cute. Look at me. Okay, any controls? No. Oh my god, are they little robot dude? Oh, I can't jump, okay, cool. I love the music here. First steps. Okay. Yippee. So it's a like switch type.
Yeah.
Oh, why? Oh, there we go. Forgot Xbox. Good job. Can I hang around this indefinitely? Yeah, I don't think I. You know, I'm gonna do it for science. Calabunga. What happens? Okay, just respawn.
Yippee.
Oh, well, it's one way. Oh, birds. So there is some form of life, at least. There's birds, bugs. So I assume they're bugs.
Yeah.
Oh. You don't jump very high, do you?
Pee-pee.
Oh. This does not seem stable, but alright. Ooh. I'm so chubby. Oh my god. Can't get over the little dude here. I'm guessing I wasn't supposed to make that.
No.
I believe I can fly, but no, you can't because you're a sheep.
I'm a sheep? I thought it was a little robot dude. I'm a sheep?
Oh my god. That makes it better. I'm a little sheep. Boom. Genius. I'm big brain. Big brain in here. Final number one, the first one. Yo, I'm gonna collect all these vinyls. You don't even know. Find all the secrets, you know? Find all the secrets. Got no idea. All the little Easter eggs, you know. I got vinyl 0 and vinyl 1. Oh. That's not safe. Yeah. I found that already. Yeah, I found that already. Yeah, I found that already. I think. I hope. I think that was the vinyl, right? Sure hope so. Don't want to miss another one. Ooh. Light. Uh-oh. That doesn't seem OSHA regulation. Okay, nothing happens if I fall down there. Alright. Cool. AC unit, I see. Fun. Cooling all the systems. Backpack. Huge, I think this place is huge. I think I'm lost. Damn. I will continue to go deeper, but I hope we'll find a way to go up soon. A lost note. Sad. Is there a vinyl? Oh. A lost note. Can I climb up the ladder? No, I can't.
Yippee!
Oh. I missed.
We really need to remove the debris.
I'll contact Belgium tomorrow. Well, that's unfortunate. Whoa. Ooh. Things just got interesting. Wouldn't you say? So what is it like a... So what is it like a failed experiment? Experiment gone wrong. I already like the plot of this. Can I get up there? No, I don't think I can. Unfortunate. Probably vinyl over there too. Oh. No. Little bit. Oh. So that's not good, I assume. Oh, is this the first enemy? Getting possessed or something? Whoa. Dude, that's sick. Hold Y to skip. Oh, that's neat. How do I avoid that? That's how I avoid it. Oh! I love this boss. Boss? Enemy? Who knows? I like this. I like this battle. This is cool. Come on. Boom. Wrecked. Get wrecked. Oh, it's 3. Okay. That's the main rule of, like, bosses and stuff. 3 hits and they're out. So, do I get an ability or something? By the way, get wrecked. Teabag. Okay, so I got double jump now. Thank God. I hated having such small jump, you know? Oh my God. No thanks. Oh, dear God. So that's the second phase. Holy shnikes, Batman. Whoa. How long did this... Oh my God, how long did this game take? This is epic. Hi, Patches, you made a new friend. I don't know about that one, Chief. I don't know about that one. I don't think they consider me a friend. Jeez. Level 2. This is a fun game. Great graphics. Love it. Epic, awesome, amazing. Yeah. Oh. Ooh. Your estimated wait time is forever. Dang, I'm just gonna leave that running. This place will be switched off soon. If you find this, I recommend you leave as soon as possible. Chief Engineer. So, what I'm guessing is that some experiment went wrong and it caused whatever that was. Whatever that purple thing was. That's my guess. Purple light, or not purple. Well, yeah, purple lights. Ooh, incinerator? Yep, incinerator. You saw that, right? You saw that. Screw it. That didn't work. I could time it better. Boom. Pro gamer. Speedrunning strats. I still hear that phone. Whoa. Come on. Final. Vinyl. Vinyl. Heck yeah. Heck yeah, it's a vinyl. Vinyl number 2. Vinyl number 2. The second one. I'm so good at finding these. I'm just amazing. Pro gamer right here. Won't find a better one. Well, you will, but that's beside the point. That is very loud. And yet a sheep got in here? Yeah, they're subtracting. Everyone seems to have evacuated correctly. At least everyone we could have saved. Engineer. Interessant. There's the incinerator again. Elevators that have all been disconnected with success. To use them, you will first need to reactivate the lever, then press the button. Engineer. So, lever. Then, button. Alright, going down. Let me out! 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 I don't know if I want to go down there. Oh. Secret? Oh, no, I think this is just part of the... Yeah. I like secrets, though. Secrets in video games are fun. Wait, can I go? Oh, that's probably to go up, huh? if I want to go down. Okay, yeah, I'm going up. Okay, yeah, that's kind of what I thought. Going back down. Let me out. Oh, these two, okay. Because there are two levers and there's two green things now. Okay, I get it. I get it now. I see what you're... Ooh.
Whoa.
Whoa. Dude, that looks so cool. Can you imagine? Imagine seeing that, like the cities and like the city in the background, all the buildings in the background. Thomas, if you can finally find a way out of this stuck elevator, I'll be waiting for you outside. I hope you won't die here. It would be too stupid, Alex. Huh. Welp. Listen, this might be a hunch. This might just be a hunch. But I don't think Tom has found a way out of that elevator. Dang. Unfortunate, Thomas. Rather unfortunate. Just wasn't a pro gamer like Moa. What is that? It's a black hole? Whoa! That's pretty cool. You were forbidden to go down to Zone 3 before having had your equipment checked by the authorized services, Belgian. Do I need to... Okay, well... Dang. Bonk. Well, sorry, Belgian, but, I ain't gonna get my things authorized, my equipment authorized. That ain't the type of sheep I am. 24. I have orientation? Am I getting paid as well? I just wanted to... Oh, well... If I can... Nope. I wanted to see if there was a secret thing on the other side. That's too late now, I guess. Squished sheep. Dang. How rude. Going down. He bounce, 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 bounce. Permanent removal. That didn't sound very calm, if you were to ask me. Might be getting a little scared. Zone 3 is officially closed. If you are assigned to this area, check with your superior about your new assignment. Exciting. Man, I love this new job I have. So why is Zone 3 closed? Is it due to the purple thing? Oh. Whoa. back. No, that's just gonna lead me back. That's just gonna load the thing again, isn't it? Parkour. Offices of Belgian Incorporated. How nice. Oh. Someone doesn't look too happy. Oh. Huh. So what happened here? That looks like an elevator shaft. Not shaft, but like the things. Do we try to like jump? I wanna listen to the speaker. The tape. Listen to the tape, see what it says. Squish, squish, squish. Oh, we might be able to do that soon. But first, secrets? No secrets. Okay. Secrets? No secrets. Secrets? Oh, that's not really a secret, that's just a puzzle. I think. Huh. Could be secret. That's adorable. But I wanna listen to the tape first. Alright, what's it say? So are you, apparently. You didn't last long. Secret. Whoa. Earthquake. I'm going so round. That was not Tony. How fast can it go in this thing? Okay, so it's recording light. That's the company logo. Blue. What is that? Belgian Institute. What is that? Also, is that an anime figure on the desk? It's me! Little white thing. Okay, what is that? A map? T27. Okay. Interesting. Well, someone didn't make it out. Oh. I think that lit up something. So yeah, I've got four more to light up. What happens when I light up all four? I wonder. I want to do that. I'm going to light up all four. Is there like a good ending / bad ending? That'd be pretty cool. Okay. So I don't think I can make it through there. There is another... Yeah, there's another place I could go. Do I have to pick a side? I don't want to pick it. You. What you doing here? Interesting. Okay. Huh.
is that? Okay, but I want to follow the bunny. Suddenly there's a lot more options in this game. Not so straightforward anymore. Dang. Unfortunate. Can I get up there? I don't know if I can get up there. Clearly I can. Come here. What are you? You look like a bunny. I can also go this way too. I want to see what this way has to offer. I also want to light up those four things though. Whoa. Oh, I just got Steam notification. So that's a broken... That's a broken elevator shaft, I believe. Oh yeah, actually, there might be a secret. No, I don't think I can make it up there. Secret? No. Boom. Oh, just barely. Something there? Yep. Secret? Secret. Whoa. Ha ha. Oh, I missed one. I missed one. That's real unfortunate. Where am I? Just kind of... Just kind of exploring. Oh! I thought that was stable. What's over here? So that was a fall. So I was supposed to go down here. Did I miss something? I think I may have missed a light to turn on. I don't know if I can go back there. Shipment summary. Oh, interesting. Charcoal, crystal, copper, and quartz, ready to go. Damn, that's a lot of weight. So I think this is more story stuff. Okay, this I think is permanent. Can I go back? Try to find the other light? This suddenly... Oh. Right, I forgot. That goes up.
back. Alright. I'll try to find the other light then. Well. That didn't work. Oh, right, that was there. Please don't. Okay, cool. So, what's over here? Oh, that was that, right. I just need to remember. Well, just need to remember where I have been to. You know? Okay. So now I'm where I split paths. So what is... Oh. Okay, buddy. Over there. There we go. So there's another split in the crossroads, eh? There we go. Metro station permanent close, strictly forbidden, everyone is yada yada. Legendic. Okay. But what about me? I'm not a person, aren't I? I'm not a person, don't matter me. This reminds me a lot of Hollow Knight. I liked that game, and then I got confused, so then I stopped playing it. Huh. Bunch of rabbits? No, please. Uh-huh. Okay. So that's where that leads. Got it. That was the broken elevator shaft that we found. If I go down there, I think that leads that, and then I'll have to go through that whole section again. I don't want to do that. Okay. So then I need to explore this area. Ooh. This new deposit is full of crystals. I hope that Belgium will offer us a bonus for discovery. We all will be reached soon. 8-1-B-6-7 minor? Huh. Sure, buddy. I'll be rich soon. Think you're dead. To be honest, don't think you're alive. If I light up all the crystals. Oh, I thought that was gonna be a secret. Oh! Another thing, a log. Interesting. Well, here we go. Secret. So this is the third one, right? No. Okay, so I'm missing two. Huh. It's down here. Nothing. Okay, let's go. Okay. Cricket sounds. No, it's fun. Okay. I'm back here. Why am I back here? How am I back here? Huh. Right. Huh. Okay. So I need to go up here. There's the map up here. Uh-huh. Yep. Sure is. Uh-huh. Sure. Okay. So where am I? So I'm there, I think. So I need to go past the one in that room and just go down. Okay. So past this one, go down. No, that's clearly not where it is. Sit down. It's not down here, is it? Nope. Hmm. Down. It's not down here, is it? Found it. Whoa, crystals. It's just a flower. It feels nostalgic here. Lore? That lore I sniff? Okay, and the next one was down again. So I think I need to go down here. This looks like a reasonable one anyway. Purple. Yeah, that's reusable. So I think the last one's down here. Oh, this is this place. I was here. Oh. So where is it? Down, is it here? No. Is it over here? sure hope this is reusable. Oh, heck yeah. Heck yeah. That's the last one, and there's a vinyl there. That's the, and that opens the door. Biggest of brains. The third one, third vinyl. Oh my god. I figured. And then that's where it all went wrong. Okay. What did that say? I didn't pay attention to that. Need to pay attention now. Come on. AUIME. That's what I heard or saw. AUIME. Is that the name? Huh. I'm getting lore. Okay, and the exit's above, I think. Huh. So think if I just... AUIME. Is that a name? Because I don't think that's a word. I can't think of an English word that is spelled like that. Huh. I'm sure if I just keep going this way, I'll find the exit. Or I could just use this. Oh, never mind, that's that. I thought that went up. My bad. I just wasted some time there. Dude, this could be a really fun speedrunning game, honestly. Just saying. I don't know if I can go up that way, this way. Yeah, I can't do anything with this area. So where do I go? I think I have to go up. A level above this. I don't know what the level above this is and how to get to it though. I've got all the lore I can get though, which is great. I've got three vinyls, so heyo. It's first, second, it's actually I've got four vinyls. Zero, first, second, third. So I think I'm on track. I might have gotten all of them so far. Is it this route? Is it this way? this the exit? I almost died. I don't know if it is. Oh. No way back. It's totally this way. Yeah, okay. So is this gonna be 4 or 3? 4, right? Doesn't say. Okay. There's probably gonna, oh. Good to know. There's probably gonna be another vinyl for this. That didn't work. That worked. So there's probably gonna be another vinyl in this area as well. Keep your sheepy eyes out. Looking for a vinyl. Crystals. Warning, deep excavations. You're entering an archaeological dig site. Only the research team is authorized to enter. Belgium. Okay. What if I want to enter, huh? Just checking if there's anything else. No, I don't think so. The music's very calming for the situation. Although, I guess it is pretty graphics. Oh. There was something there, wasn't there? I just missed it. Had to be. No, it's right there, isn't it? Just ask this guy. Dang. They're dead, huh? So what's this way, huh? Rabbit leading me here. Okay. Hi. Is there a secret? Vinyl, maybe? Secret vinyl, even? Ooh. I would never have imagined finding the ruins of an ancient civilization so far underground. Looks like they were using the crystals, but we can't figure out how yet. Chief archaeologist. That's not what I... Okay. I meant to hold on to the ledge, but that didn't happen. Ooh. Okay, fair enough. Oh. There's something up there. There's something up there. I'm upset. There's something up there. I know there's something up there. But I can't get to it. Whoa. What's that? Is that Squid Games? This is interesting. Huh. So why is it glowing? Yo. Yo. Dude, that's epic. I can't go back that way. Oh my god, that's so cool. Alright, I just wanna see. That's amazing. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Oh, I can't make it up there. I can't make it up there. What? Crazy. I can't make it up there. That means I can make it up there and find the secret. Boom, genius. Falling is sometimes the best way to reach the highest places. That's gotta be a hint. Anything else in here? Nope. That's gotta be a hint, either for the future or for this. Falling, you say? Bro, really? Bruh.
I'm right there too.
There we go. There it is, baby. There it is. Fourth vinyl. Almost done? What do you mean almost done? What do you mean by that? Well, really? All the way back here, eh? Okay. See if I can make this again. Sure can. Dubs. Okay. So what does this mean for me? Is this an area? Nope. Okay, so I think now I just need to do the plot. That's so cool. Huh. Whoa. Well, there's no going back now, huh? I can't get up there again. That's unfortunate. It's fine. Dang. This is so cool. Oh my god, this is so cool. Oh, well, fine. I didn't even have a chance to do that. Okay. Just kind of ruined it there, but that's fine. so cool. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Way the rabbit run as fast as you can. Yeah, it was rabbit. That's so cool. That whole section. It's really cool. Run. If you say so. That's so cool. So I need the fifth final purgatory. Yeah, I need the final in this section. Well. This is a restricted zone. This area is officially forbidden to anyone. Do not expose any part of your body to contaminated air and leave immediately, Belgian. Dang. This is getting pretty serious, huh? Oh, here we go. Huh. That's not good. Huh. That's not good at all. Creaking noises. This game is so cool. Well, someone didn't have a fun time. My god, dude. How many people fell here? Oh my god. This experiment succeeds. Belgium will be instantly propelled to the rank of the most powerful industry in the world. As an investor, I have to witness this historical event. Relgelon investor. What is that? Is that this guy or is that this guy? Jesus. Yeah. Okay. I figured. I paid an exorbitant price to see this. I better not be disappointed. Oh well. It wasn't. Jesus. If you are reading this, you must know that many of us knew the accident was coming. Belgian forced us to launch the experiment to impress investors, but it was too early. I hope at least that our deaths have not been in vain and that our research will help humanity move into the right direction, Miss O. McFly, scientist. Well, it didn't really. Huh. So they were That's a familiar face. The sparks were coming from this. So they were experimenting with this type of crystal. Oh no. Patches the Dark Bear. Oh my god. Dear god. Jesus. This is insane. Whoa. Dude, rice patches look so cool, though. No. I'll be honest. I don't exactly know what I'm supposed to do here. That's what I'm supposed to do. Got it. Bruh. Okay, buddy. Suck on these. Whoa. Boom. Shakalaka. This is a cool boss fight. Boom. My little sheep character. So overpowered. There it is. Whoa. You know, I didn't really expect that. That wasn't my fault. Oh, I thought that was good. And boom. You're gonna be stuck. Boom. Okay, so the third strike is... it's a little different. I think I found a cheat over it. Okay. Do you need to jump for it, or? Huh. I'm confused. Bruh. I didn't realize I could do that. Okay. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. Just if you're on the same level. Okay. Okay, buddy. Okay. This is getting out of hand. I'm gonna get stuck now. Okay. I still don't know what to do there. There we go. I just wasn't aiming right, I guess. Oh. Ooh. What's that? Patches is gone. I can get more raw power. Complicated relationship. You show Patches who's the boss. Tesla coil? Oh my god. I'm pressing that button. I'm sorry. I can fly now? Insane. Can I do it? Oh my god, that's a busted combo. Oh my god. Okay, just barely. Uh-oh. Okay. Good enough. I saved myself. Bruh. Jesus. That's insane. I have a feeling there's a secret there. I don't know if I'm willing to that far. Okay. So now I just need a Okay, well. Oh, I'm gonna check here. Paris. Oh, I know this place. Yeah. I think it's Paris. Oh my god. Damn it, I think I missed something. I think I missed a vinyl. Jesus. This game's awesome. It was. Lore Master, you've listened to all the tapes. I guess game's coming to an end soon, huh? Dang. Been recording for hour 14. Okay. Nothing up there, huh? Okay, where is this? Dang. Leap of faith? Oh? This can be vinyl, yep. The last one, vinyl number 5. So I guess I didn't miss one. The last one, question mark as well. Interesting. So there might be another one. Well. Oh, voice crack. Well. Come on. No. It's like Ness from Super Smash Bros. Oh, it's just as hard to control. Practice. Didn't work. Practice. There we go. Okay. Practice. God dang it, dude. Might be here for a while. There we go. Secrets. It's kind of sad, the music. Music's getting pretty sad. With a leap of faith, I guess. Oh. reaching, like, climactic kind of feel to it. Come on. Oh, just barely. Oh, come on. There we go. Music's all sad. Finally arrived, little one. Now, order to complete your journey. Turn the powers you were given. Story in this world is coming to an end. Wow. Your destiny is awaiting you. The achievement. Dang. Oh, is this where I'm supposed to go? I want to find a secret thing. I was hoping this would be a secret thing. Wait, I could probably get up that, can't I? Well, not with that attitude. No, I don't think I can, actually. Can't go back. Oh. Oh. Didn't work. Maybe it did, I don't know. Well, is that a place I can go? No, I guess not. Dang. Whoa. Patches. Whoa. Oh my God. Dark energy, the evil source. Did it just kill Patches? Oh my God. just helping me? Fighting for me? Yeah, what if I just... Okay, I can't do that. Dang. Oh. So that power is gone now, I assume. Yeah, that power is gone. Dang, Patches, you're epic. Come on, Patches. Oh my god, that's... Oh, well, I'm dead. Patches, why are you so epic? Why am I not so epic? Okay. Dang. Boom. That's the bowl power, I believe. Yep. I can't do that anymore. And that's my double jump, isn't it? Dang. So yeah, I can... All my powers are being destroyed. Dang. How do I get up there? That's how I get up there. That's my double jump gone. Yep. That's the double jump gone. So now what? So now what happens, huh? Now I'm just a little sheep. Now I'm just a little sheep. A little sheepy boy. Cute little sheep lamb. Lamb sheep. Hello, Patches. I love you, Patches. Big bro. Dude, I love Patches. Oh. Portal. Is it gonna be portal of just like a regular sheep? Like just them. Join it. Patches. 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 Come on, Patches. Patches, come on. Patches, come on. Come on, Patches. I am controlling this, by the way. I mean, I'm just holding left right now, but... Come on, Patches. Come on, Patches. Patches. Aw. The end. You finished the game. Hour and a half. Question mark? Dude, if there's a sequel, that would be epic. Would be awesome. Game by Mr. Suzashi. Like, this is the first game by this person, I believe. Produced by Rob Thomas. Multiple people, right? It's not just one person. Developed by Thomas Lane. Was it just made by Thomas Lane? No, okay, music, Eric was Lucas James, okay. I don't know who any of these people are. Multiple people on music, thank God. The music was amazing. Sleepy. Or Sheepy. A Short Adventure. Art and Animation, Thomas Lane. Written by Rob Thomas, Thomas Lane. Additional help. Debugging. Technical art. Pixel art. Voice actors. French Whisperer. ASMR shortbread. Brad Graves. Oh, cool. Playtesters. Dang. J. Just J. It's a lot of playtesters. Oh my god. Bleep. Preston Evans. I haven't seen a single person I recognize name wise. Popo House. Sky Colon. Special thanks to Sheepy. AUIME. AUIME. Oh, sup, dude, I didn't see your thing at all. What's up? I don't even know if you, how long ago you posted this. Cucumber bass with I don't know how long you, I don't know if you're still on here, but I just finished an amazing game. It's free, by the way. It's free if you want to play it. A Sheepy, A Short Adventure. It's amazing. Music, audio, everything is fantastic. Visual is amazing. Graphics, amazing. Continue. This is what I, okay. Continue. I'm interested. What does this mean? What does continue mean? I just finished the game. Does it just put me at... Just put me at the last checkpoint? Bit odd, don't you say? Okay. Okay, so yeah, it just puts me back where I was. That's bored. I thought it was gonna, like, do something. I thought it was gonna be, like, a special ending. Okay. That didn't work. That did not, that also didn't work. This'll work. See? texture looks weird. Who are you? Am I frozen or can't move or anything? Did I die? Guess so. There we go. Who are you? You found Sheepy. Wait, another Sheepy? Huh? You know, I might have gotten all the achievements for this game. That's adorable. Is this like the avatar of the person who developed this? That's adorable. That's really cool. Okay, I truly think that that might be like everything that I can do in this game. Honestly, I think I might have gotten like all the achievements. Options. That's it, quit. Dang. A good game. Start, options, quit. Support devs. Oh, that leads to a link? To where? Wait, Spotify? Interesting. Can't click that. Ko-fi. Support Sheepy on Ko-fi. Well, cucumber bass with a. You may have been my only viewer. I may have accidentally not addressed you. But check out Sheepy, a short adventure, if you didn't see the full game. Very fun game. May have spoiled the ending. I don't know if the game audio was picked up at all, but it was fun. It was really fun. Great game. 10 out of 10. Indie game. Amazing. Fantastic. I don't know how.